When we use liquid nitrogen to generate nitrogen gas to replace methane, we're basically venting the nitrogen that was originally taken from the air. So it's a very clean solution. Nitrogen is very safe to use. The industry has used it for many, many years in different applications. We use same safety protocols with nitrogen as we have for methane or any other gases at location. These systems are sized relative to the size of the well pad. So if there's many wells on a pad, we use a bigger tank. If it's a single well, we use a smaller tank. But Chart manufactures all of these at scale and can make thousands in a month. So as far as a solution that's easily scalable, nitrogen's it. The system is very reliable. No rotating parts, there's no power required. It basically just runs off the laws of thermodynamics. As the liquid nitrogen senses the temperature of the ambient conditions, it immediately goes to a gas phase at whatever volume and pressure you need. So unless there's a failure in the laws of thermodynamics, the system is completely reliable.